in your hand. Let's hold the string. And...
Uh-oh.